Americans are serving their community, and you can support their fall festival.
7 News' Christine Scarpelli is in Blacksburg with more.
Fall for All Festival, Blacksburg High School, where you need to be this Saturday to support students and maybe just have a little fun. We'll see you soon to tell you more.
Oh no, unfortunately we didn't get to hear Christine's full report, but we'll work on getting that for you. All right, coming up, how one new mom